Vice President Joe Biden's lead in the 2020 Democratic primary has continued to shrink from the day he announced his campaign, and stats are pointing to Senator Elizabeth Warren as the reason. Today on Bullet Points, host Anders Hagström explains why Warren has the most to gain from other candidates dropping out of the race. Also, the Boy Scouts of America is facing a lawsuit alleging a massive, decades-long pedophilia problem within the organization. Finally, Canadian transgender activist Jessica Yanov was arrested following an interview regarding her alleged history of predatory behavior toward children. Screen captured messages allegedly from Yanov show him posing intimate questions to underage girls, and legal documents show he tried to help organize a topless pool party for underage girls. Police didn't arrest Yanov for any of that, however. They arrested him for owning a taser, which Yanov brandished on camera at one point in the interview. Check out our other episodes: Iowa mom checkmate stems on abortion, what mass shootings and the opioid crisis have in common, Trump surges in polls after taking on UK, and the hashtag squad let's block ads. Why?